I say this with a broken heart for every life that is lost, for every human being, for every Yiddish kind that is being afflicted with this terrible, terrible tragedy. Rabbosai, humbly I say this, very humbly, I'm unworthy of anything. Megalgal Schis al Yedai Zakai, the Rabbeinu Shaloylem, the master of the world, is still in charge. Corona is not God, because there was a world before Corona. The compassion and the mercy of Almighty God has brought in a light, a huge light, a beacon of hope. We are not allowed to destroy that and to cause more wrath for the Creator. There is a doctor, a Rambam, as history will judge, a Rambam in our time. Gudel b'toyre, gudel b'chachma. Aguen emidas toivas. Doesn't know what selfish means. Has no concept what a ego is defined by. The Rabbeinu Shlalem set him in a place in two communities where he helps so many people. We are not allowed for self-ego maniacal ambitions to taint that ray of hope sent from God Almighty. There is a doctor that is Mekadoshim Shemayim globally. There is a doctor, a physician, board certified, New York State board certified, with many years of practice, Ein Chucham Kebal Nisoyen, the experience that he saw from his own life, the experience that he sees from his profession, needs to be taken note of and needs to be considered. Should we be caring for other human beings? And I plead with people that have their own agendas, put that aside for now, while the wrath subsides and while this epidemic is in full rage. Put your ego aside and have some gratuity, have some appreciation for a man that served your communities so selflessly. Be very careful what you're doing. Your chilishim shemaim is oyim v'noira, what you're doing to Dr. Zev Zelenko, a noble man, a distinguished, honorable, selfless human being that has one thing now in focus, to save lives, let alone what he went through on his own a couple of years ago. A man that is busy to be mechazik Yiddish kinder, mechazik human beings across the board, all spectrums of life. Let's show appreciation to this ray of hope, to this tzaddik,